Pittsburgh has a number of very interesting sites, including historical sites involving George Washington during the French and Indian War, and what's left of Fort Pitt at Point State Park, where the three rivers come together. But for me, the most interesting sites in Pittsburgh are the two inclines. The most popular of the two is the Duquesne Incline, seen here. The Duquesne Incline is a funicular railway that opened up all the way back in 1877 and still used the original hoisting equipment from over 145 years ago. Now, let's take a ride up. When we get to the top, we'll be at Mount Washington, which offers sweeping views over the Pittsburgh skyline. USA Today Weekend Magazine named it one of the 10 most beautiful views in America. Let's check it out. Check out the views from Mount Washington in just a moment. But first, let's take a look into the engine room and see the original hoisting equipment and how it works. views across the Pittsburgh skyline, and where the two rivers come together and make the Ohio River, as the Little Red Duquesne incline makes its way back down. Beautiful spot here, and a very cool historic statue of George Washington. With the Seneca leader. Very fascinating. They met here in 1770. They met around here. This is the statue commemorating that event. From this beautiful viewpoint up on Mount Washington, named after George, and it's really nice. This street is called Grandview Avenue, and you can see why it does have a grand view.
The zoo. We have it Monday, the 15th.